and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, the return of DJ Wahoney.
Yeah, I got coffee.
What?
Real life. I have coffee right next to me.
Me too.
I knew that it was the moment when I went to buy it.
Oh, it was so bad this week.
By the way, I am not El Pablo Man, just to let you know.
I know. Why would you
be? Making sure. Nothing.
Okay. Speaking of coffee, so I woke up this morning, right? Uh-huh. And he told you my power was out. But that's the worst thing about waking up with no power. Coffee machines require electricity.
Ah.
Don't know if you knew that.
Well, it kind of sucks for you, but, you know, I didn't need to make it. I can just go to McDonald's and get it for free.
Is that a yellow boss Rakwaza?
Is it?
Oh, no, it's a green boss Rakwaza. Hey, Rakwaza.
Can you actually kill it, though?
Easy.
Okay.
It's going to be, like, level 105, though.
Oh, my God. I just hit, like, a big lag right there trying to fight something.
Let's see what an ice shard will do to it. Not quite enough. It just flew up into the air.
Wait, are you actually timing this or?
Now I am. I may have completely forgotten that step this time. It's okay. My power is probably gonna go out halfway through anyway.
So. Oh my god. So that means
my power's been flickering a little bit.
So that means that I could continue for an hour until you come back, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's just one episode, right?
Yeah, because you're running off my timer. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. Rayquaza. Yes, we're doing
that. Those are all. Boss Rayquaza is actually super intimidating.
Wait, did you actually beat it?
No.
What?
No.
You didn't fight it?
No, I fought it. I just got wrecked.
Wait, I'm gonna TP to you.
Okay.
TP. Where is this so-called beast?
Try straight up in the air.
Really?
Yeah, it was right up there. It's a green boss, so it's only 5 levels above.
How am I supposed to know it's a green boss if it's green as well?
It's really, really green, okay?
Are you the green boss?
He's just looking at everyone. Maybe it disappeared when I lost the fight to it.
Oh, come
it's
on.
Obviously a
oh, there it is.
Okay, there you go.
But
do you have any Pokemon that are good against Rayquaza?
Yes, I do.
Good.
Why can't I hit it? No, come back down!
They're really annoying.
Got him. Okay.
Let me make sure I'm getting experience here. Dugong got
bark.
About 700.
Ow,
there.
My face. Discharge. Ow, my face.
Yeah, I have an ice type to go up against it, but the thing is, my ice type's 40.
No!
It's like my Run. Next Pokemon that it was based off of, so.
Bye, Rayquaza. It was nice knowing you.
Yes,
you like
so.
Despawned, but I took it down half its health.
Yeah, I didn't. So technically, you did better than me.
Wait, do you know what legendary I have?
No, I didn't know you had one.
Oh, I'll show it to you in a second.
Oh man, I'm at the extreme hills, just grinding right now.
I'm grinding as we.
Hmm.
I'm gaining them free
chest
levels.
Grinding, even though he doesn't need, I'm just EXP share grinding right now, you know.
Same here.
I'm trying
to use my legendary as the one that would get most of the levels and also sharing the levels.
Yeah, I feel that.
I'm kind of upset that I didn't get my the one and only Super Sceptile, but
yeah,
I missed him.
I didn't get any Metagross or Gyarados or any of my favorites like that, but I did get Dugong as my first pick.
Okay.
So
I can't be
too mad.
Okay, here he is.
Oh yeah, nice. I think I did see that actually.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good one.
Oh god.
Yeah, you're almost
I'm going back to a safe spot if I should do this.
Yeah. Alright, man. Yeah, that's the thing, Raikou, he's not like a overpowered legendary by any means, but he's still good. He's like probably better than most Pokemon you could grab, you know?
Yeah.
But he's not gonna like win you the competition by himself, so that's a pretty cool one. I'd be really happy with grabbing one of them in this. Still figuring out how to talk.
I know Sal
like
that you
5 hours ago, but I only got power back an hour ago, so I was just like laying in bed.
It's okay, Sal. I know you're getting nervous because we're back again, but you
know
take it easy, man.
It's a pretty romantic situation.
I know. I know everybody, some of your viewers might not know me because.
Exactly. That's the weirdest part.
Because like, apparently you like.
This, like, yeah. You know, a couple times a year, and it's just like, yeah, yeah, you know, guys, you might not know. And we're like besties.
Even though from out of nowhere, you actually surpassed me because you freaking role plays, but yeah.
Out of nowhere, please. Those from a lot of directions. But, no, but yeah, me and DJ actually go way back further than literally any of you.
So. Yeah. He was there when actually, the funny thing is, we actually met in Pixelmon.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
So, seems fitting. Yeah, so we always make sure to at least do one episode in these things with each other, just for those couple of people who are still around from back in those days. And to those of you who aren't, well, there's a million videos backlogged on the channel if you want to get some more of this.
Oh my gosh, so long ago.
In fact, what was it? Pixelmon Island Season 3, where it was tag team and it was you and me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, that was a pretty good. Did we win that one?
Dude, I was on your team.
I know exactly. Did we win that one?
Is that? Of course we won that
one. So I actually won a game. I won the tournament.
You won something. Yeah. I think.
Wait, didn't we also one of the Pixelmon? We actually faced each other in the end.
I know in the first season we did, like the really terrible season we did, in the mid season.
Was that with when what that was that the one when Groudon was pissed off and made an earthquake to the server?
Yeah, that happened.
Okay.
Yeah. Hold it.
I still miss the Perceptile. That's basically the best moment out of all my Pixelmons. Perceptile. Yeah. Oh,
yeah. I still have like a subscriber sound going off, like bling, every time I get a subscriber, just because I had a stream up last night and I never closed that thing out.
Oh god.
That's cool. No lie, I've just been sitting here with this open, just hearing it, and I'm like, yay! It just gives me just like a tiny, tiny little ounce of happiness every time I hear that bling.
Oh god.
So yeah, everyone keep subscribing just so I can hear more blings in like a few hours from now when you're watching.
Out of nowhere, your whole episode you just hear bling, 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 bling.
I'm gonna be like recording a serious roleplay or something, and it's like, no, there's only one way we can. Bling, bling.
Are you? And then your viewers gonna be like, are you swearing? Are you swearing?
Exactly.
Shadow is swearing. He's a phony.
Oh no, not a phony. Ridiculous.
Wait. I just got wait. What did I just got? Deep sea scale. What the?
Okay, my dugong is not getting levels right now. We need to figure out a system here. We're going to try to just train Dugong, and I know it's weird. It's not in the XP share, but his leveling is going pretty slow.
And maybe now it's going to be difficult for to level him up now. What level is he, though?
He's 63.
Ooh.
He should be getting more levels. Because I'm fighting, like, level 100 and stuff, so.
True.
All right, let's see if Dugong can fight on his own. 87. He can't be an 87. What am I trying to say here? He can get close. Oh no, he just gets one shot. Okay. Dugong's not a trainer. He's great in the battles, but he's not great for training.
Dear God.
Gotta find something to fight and then test out if that's the right amount of experience. Because I think he's only gotten one level this episode, and we've been going for a certain amount of minutes that I completely forgot the starting time of.
Oh my God, Silo.
You know, as you do.
Oh, God.
Let's see. I'm really just banking on getting a Moonstone, though, because if I can evolve my Clefairy into a Clefable, he'd be so good right about now.
The funny thing is, I haven't come across a lot of bosses lately, so.
Yeah, there's not a lot of them here. Normally, the chances of finding them are, like, kicked up a bit, but they're not. So, or they are, and we're just getting incredibly unlucky.
I just got the TM takedown.
Nice.
That is a huge Porygon. Holy fudge.
Oh man, I think I might just have to train Dugong without any XP share on anyone if I want him to get the
experience. Talking about bosses.
Hey.
Uncommon. Let's see if I could get a Moonstone for you.
Thank you. Oh, now that's the thing. Like, everyone else I'm recording with, I'm like saying, yeah, if you find a Moonstone, let me know. And they're like, yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe. Because, like, they're thinking, like, yeah, but if he gets a Moonstone, there's no way I'll beat him. you're just nice, man.
To be honest, I really kind of don't care if I lose this tournament. I just wanted to actually play this new Pixelmon.
Yeah, that's half of what this is, isn't it? Just playing with.
That's lucky thing. I didn't get any of the new Pokemon that I actually wanted to see. Yeah, I got freaking Slough.
Oh yeah, you did get him.
And the people people are saying that it's good, but the thing is, okay. It skips a turn though. Okay, slacks off.
It's definitely good in many situations, but certainly not all of them. Maybe it would be good for training, just because get a mean hit in, you're done. You don't have to worry about the slack off because you one shot things. But I don't know.
Yeah,
it's an interesting one.
But I'm kind of not planning to use them. I have a bad feeling. If I did use them.
Rayquaza training. I mean,
Rayquaza? When did I get that? Is there something that I don't even know?
Yeah. You didn't know it. At episode 12, you get a Rayquaza.
Episode 12. Okay. Yeah. I didn't know we were going that far now. Is this a bonus level that we don't know the hitting episode? The last episode?
Exactly, man. Exactly.
My God.
Yeah, what level is your Raikou chilling at right now?
I think it's at 57 or 58.
Okay.
At the moment, but yeah. No, 59. 59, I was off. Yeah.
But at the same time, you know, it's one Pokemon that's at that level, so.
Yeah.
We're hoping my Chestnut will be able to carry. Like, at first, I was like, okay, Chestnut's a pretty cool one to get. You know, it's a starter. It's not necessarily the best Pokemon, but it's a cool one. But throughout this, it's just been so easy to level him because of his typing. So, I am very, really happy with getting him.
I'm kind of happy right now that my my Legendary is actually getting levels pretty fast right now.
Yeah.
He was like...
I know a lot of people are considering, like... Or a couple people are considering just not training their Legendaries very much because they're so hard to level.
Mine isn't that hard to level, to be honest.
Okay.
I have a lucky egg on it, though, that's why.
Easy targets for you as well.
Yeah, I have an easy target. I'm finding it's one of his brothers. Swinkun.
Cool. Yeah, that must be good. Speaking of which, I need to go over to the Mushroom Biome and get that loot soon. And I have a bunch of loot items in my inventory I need to grab as well. Where'd your lucky egg go, Dugong? Really? Game stole lucky egg from me?
He ate it. He was hungry.
Totally ate the lucky egg. What a guy. The glitches are slowing me down, man.
Oh, God.
It's alright. It's not a huge deal. I don't even need a second lucky egg. I got one from my Pokeloot or something, so.
Really?
Yeah. Well, that was several episodes after I bought one, so it's not really a point of having it anyway.
My God.
But, you know, it makes it so you don't have to switch occasionally, I guess.
True. Dear God. One Sucker Punch almost killed me. Oh, and it killed itself. Okay, I'm okay with that. As long as you give me XP.
Never too big of a problem.
And yeah, as long as I get the XP, I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, wasn't that a thing before, that if they killed itself, you didn't even get XP?
Yeah, or I think you might have gotten XP, but you definitely didn't get boss drops when the bosses killed themselves.
Because I know every time freaking self-destruct or explosion happened, we usually got nothing out of it.
Yeah, it's definitely, you don't want that to happen.
Yeah.
Check the experience here. I'm trying to science things out right now and seeing if I get a decent amount of experience for doing the XP share. I should definitely just science off camera and go on a different server and... actually develop some sort of system here. But I didn't read it again. Come on, I know how to read. Yeah, because it's getting a tiny, tiny, tiny fraction of the experience.
That's pretty weird.
A good level something here. You. Perfect.
Nah, these
guys...
Yeah,
even a... Oh, man, so much faster. But even a higher level or whatever, just didn't get as much experience. Let's just grind through the rest of our training here. Then we'll go to the Mushroom Biome, pick up that loot while we're healing. All about the efficiency here. All about our headphones almost falling off our head.
I really don't know. The only loot I ever got was actually the Mushroom Biome. That's it.
There's a couple here and there. In fact, I think I know where one is in the Extreme Hills that I should go pick up.
Wait, did the pocket loot reset or something?
I think it's daily.
Really?
Yeah.
So
oh,
wait.
Man, yeah, you gotta check that mushroom biome every episode, man.
But the thing is, I record most of my episodes on one day, so that's why.
Yeah, true. So that's a disadvantage, really.
Yeah. But are we actually allowed, even off camera, every day to get on and actually take it?
No.
Or we have to actually do it on an episode. Uh oh. Silo? Oh no, Silo? I think we might have lost Silo here. Uh oh. I think I'm gonna stop here until Silo comes back, so I'll meet you guys. Yep, he left. I'll be right back, guys.
So, guess what happened?
Silo predicted it, guys. He was
my
in
power's a... back, that's the good news. I can't believe I actually did call it out that it was gonna happen in the video. And then it just completely happened. And not only did my power go out randomly, I mean, I was kind of expecting it to go out at some point in the day, but it literally went out all day. So, it was pretty rough. Couldn't put up any videos, it's sad. So,
wow.
In case everyone's wondering, that's why I didn't have a video yesterday. But I put two up the day before, so we can count it as fair. That's fair, right?
I guess.
Sure.
Is that
official system we have to follow?
Yeah,
now?
Sure.
Yeah. But picking up, I think we're talking about Poke Loot?
Yeah.
I totally just didn't get any experience from that. So, a red boss.
I just beat up a level 100 Suicune.
Oh, very nice.
That was actually my first one beating up. Huh. I gotta still
okay,
beat up Ash,
see.
Though.
Who has what? Really? My EXP share is gone now? Get this. Get it back.
Cheetah!
EXP share. Oh, there's an EXP all thing? Cool.
Oh, it's a cheating? Cheetah?
Alright, now that I've successfully cheated, after getting like a 15th item ripped from me, now we can go killing things. Alright, let's hit this level 120 Wobbuffet with the. Oh my god, he just killed my level 100 in one shot!
Yo, what?
It used counter, so.
You said you're level 100?
Yeah.
You don't have a level 100.
I have one level 100.
You're a phony.
That's true.
You're lying. You can't have a level 100 that fast.
That fast? I'm two episodes away from finishing after this.
Oh. Well, I didn't know that. But yeah. I need this one and four more.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Alright, I'm just seeing if I can beat this thing by just throwing random stuff at it and hoping he, like, destiny bonds something accidentally, because that's a thing he's prone to doing.
Wait, who are you fighting?
Wobbuffet.
Ah.
So it's like a tricky...
Why are you picking a fight with that thing?
Because of the experience and the potential for a moonstone.
He actually, you know, gives you good XP.
Level 120.
Wait, so. Oh, you're finding a boss.
Yeah, boss.
Oh, I'm like, why are you finding a Wobbuffet?
Yes, I'm getting ripped by a regular old Wobbuffet. no lie, it actually could happen, to be fair, the way Wobbuffets work.
Jesus.
All right, this thing's got a million safeguards on. All right, just got to wait until he counters me hard enough. I mean, if you want to, you know, do something else, Wobbuffet, that would be great.
Wait, I could actually kill that Wobbuffet if you want.
Probably, if I fail, I'll let you know.
Because I have crunch.
Aren't looking the best right now. Yeah, like, my guy has bite, but it's not enough. So.
Good thing about
Clefairy got
good
this.
Thing about crunch, it lowers his special defense, so.
Nice.
They get wrecked.
Nah, I just took a lot of damage and I didn't really deal that much. Wobbuffets just have so much health.
Yeah.
Some cosmic powering, seeing if I can just boost up my defenses so even when he retaliates. Oh no, that didn't help at all. Okay.
Wait, is that a boss? Yeah, rare boss.
He's using the right moves and everything. I think I might know how to beat the Wobbuffet. Sheer cold.
That thing, if you have to look, if you're lucky to hit that though.
Hey, I have 5 sheer colds and he can't hit me while I'm using it, so the chances are it'll work.
Let's hope so.
It didn't work. We're so close to beating this thing. Alright, one more shot, I think. Okay, we just barely beat it.
You beat it?
I got a Stone Edge TM. Hey.
Oh, nice.
That's not bad. Alright, so, Pokaloo, Mushroom Island Biome is where all the loot is, and I'm about to head there in
really?
A second.
It is?
Yeah. Mushroom Biome, so. Man, just running into people who, like, don't know the beautiful secrets of the Mushroom Biome.
I am at the Mushroom Biome.
Okay, whoop. Mushroom. And, like, by the bases of every tree, there's, like, gotta be, like, 10 Pokaloots around here. Pretty insane. So we're gonna scoop up as many as we can.
Now it's raining. It's beautiful.
Dream, man. I really like the new rain sound effects, though. It changed the sound of rain.
Are you using a texture pack, though?
No, actually.
I'm using... Oh, a boss. Another one. Damn. Uncommon.
Ooh. Hey, boss over here. See what I can do with you. A blue boss. If I can one-shot you with this hammer arm. Yep, he did. And I got berries and nothing. Okay, cool. It's all good. Ooh, you look awfully tempting to fight. You know, I'm just going to fight a bunch of stuff while I'm here. Why not? Even though you could potentially wreck me. No, not today.
Got him. Really, I got iron, the Pokemon iron thing, and a freaking mail. Really, out of that?
All the iron you can use for free EV training. That's what it does, really, right?
I don't know. I don't use that. I don't use drugs.
Fair enough. Don't do drugs.
So
don't make your pets do drugs either.
Now, because we're back.
Yes.
Have your time? Are you timing it?
Darn it! I looked at the timer of the episode, and by the way, there was a random jump in mine, but I'll probably do something else to explain that. But yeah, there was a, it was 15 minutes we had going. I'm not sure if you ended up going anything extra, just saying,
yeah, it might have been some of that.
Yeah, but I'm placing blocks now, adding to the scenery. It's all good. But yeah, what has it been like? 3 minutes we've been going now? I don't know. 4?
I don't know.
We'll go until, you know, another 10 minutes from now, and I should be safe.
I'm fine of going overboard, so yeah, we could do that, you know? It's a winch, nudge.
I mean, I think 10 minutes is a little on the shorter end of the stick, so I think we'll be okay.
Can I use my 10-minute card, please?
Yeah.
Get my coupon?
Just punch out all 5 of the things.
What are you talking about, my coupon?
Yeah, you need to punch out 5 times to get your 10-minute card.
Nah, I'm too cool for that.
Can't do it then, can't do it.
Can we weather clear this?
Nope, see ya. I'm gonna go to the extreme dozen. It's just lovely snow, not making a noise.
You're a banana.
I also have all these other loots, so I'm gonna throw out a bunch of stuff right here and see what I get from these. Because a lot of this stuff is kind of useless. And yeah.
Crunch.
Let's see if I can get a moonstone. Bang. Oh, wait. Wait. How do I do this again? Is it this? Yeah, I found an ultra chest. Sweet.
A what?
I just messed up with the tech. No, don't need Razor Wind.
Ow.
No, I don't need that berry.
Ow.
I keep setting them to more chests. No, I don't want to do this. Skull Bash. Prism Scale. Nope. Actually, I don't even know what a Prism Scale is. I better hold on to that. I got Dusk Stone. What a troll. Moonstone. Put those down. Razor Wind. I think I might have accidentally made that happen. Oh well. Fire Blast. Thunder. And a Muscle Band. I think the Master Loots like always give you something good. Or at least it seems like it.
The Master Ball?
Yeah, the Master Ball Loots. It's like normally they can give you some terrible stuff. I thought they gave you Moonstones, but they're just giving me really good TMs every time I open one from here. So.
I'm big games.
I mean, I can't complain about it, but at the same time, I'm still fighting for a Moonstone. And after this, I got 2 episodes left to get a Moonstone. Ridiculous. Let's get training with Dugong. I don't want to fight an Aggron. With Dugong, I think if I go for these ground and rock types, I'll get that 4x effectiveness and he can actually train himself.
True.
So that's our goal. Ooh, but this level 100 is too tempting. So, go for that with a chestnut. Mm, tasty.
I can't believe you didn't believe I had a level 100.
Yeah, so far my Raikou actually wants Shining Water Pokemon now.
Nice, that's good. Yeah, I'm thinking, like, should I go somewhere else to train with Dugong a little bit? Like, maybe I can go to a fire biome or something. But at the same time, I'm still finding stuff that I'm, like, 4x effective to. So do I really want to change my destination? You know what? Just for the people, I'm going to change my destination just so we get a different scenery. And I'll see how good it is. And if it's bad, if Dugong can't wreck everything there, we'll go back. So let's warp.
Why is there a Rayquaza flying over? What the hell? Go back to your other island, Rayquaza.
Woo! Alright, so first thoughts here. There's actually no Pokemon, so that's a great sign.
How is that a great sign? Don't you need Pokemon?
Yeah, that's... Okay, I was being sarcastic. there was a level of facetiousness to that. I'm sorry. Alright, now I see some Pokemon, though. Let's see if they're good targets for Dugong. Now, this one's... quite a few levels ahead of me, but it did use a fire move. I think I can Aqua Jet it down. That was alright.
Wait, is there even a biome where fire Pokemon spawn?
Yeah, there's a hell biome.
Oh. This guy should have made like a volcano biome or something.
Yeah.
I just thought about that. Wait, where's
volcanoes
the fire Pokemon?
Volcanoes are hard to navigate though. Oh no, he just got me down to one health. No, please Blaziken, don't wreck me. Oh, he wrecked me.
Yeah, Blaziken likes wrecking
people. They're pretty harsh. They are pretty harsh. Let's see. So let's go back to here. Ooh, they got Moltres here too. Those should be pretty easy for me to get, I guess.
Depending, maybe.
I mean, they're not going to be hard for me to kill, but I guess easy is a strong word. this one's only level 40. One shot. See, what about this Arcanine? Ah, you're a low level. Let's not worry about it. You're a level 3 Moltres. Man, the new Moltres look so good, though.
Oh, yeah.
They look amazing.
I haven't even seen one, like, in person on the server.
Yeah, they're really cool. Like, I hadn't seen them at all yet. I think I, like, seen them, like, vaguely somewhere, but, like, I didn't really get a full scale of, like, how really cool they are. Oh, man, you making the day sunny on me, bro?
That wasn't even me.
I mean, the Pokemon literally use Sunny Day against me. The move. Yes, I'm blaming you for the sunlight. There we go. So we're in a different area now. Instead of the nice snow and, like, cool mountain air, we have burning fire everywhere and the constant sound of crackling in your ears. If you guys are down for that, let me know in the comments. I don't mind it. I love campfires. I just don't like being inside of them.
But I thought you'd like to be inside of them.
You know, that is a common misconception. And by common, I mean that is never a misconception I've ever heard of before. So, you know.
Nah, though, just don't crash on me again.
Yeah, I hope not. No, I think there's actually, like, sun out right now. I think, like, honestly, there was, like, sirens and, like, all kinds of emergency vehicles, like, blocking off the road and everything near my house. Like, actually, fun thing is when I did cut out, like, I could literally hear the, like, little explosion in the power cable happen. Like, it was,
wait,
like,
what?
Right outside my house. Yeah, it went... Bzz, pop. That was a pretty bad... Yeah, it was a buzz pop thing that it made. It was, I don't know, pretty spooky.
It actually exploded?
Yeah.
Ouch.
It wasn't just, like, a power line blowing loose or something. No, it was a... Bzz,
okay.
Yeah. That's cool, man. Explosions are cool.
Yeah.
I mean, it was like a pop explosion. It wasn't like a banging explosion, you know? You know.
I don't know about that, but okay.
No, I actually don't know. You keep saying I know, but I don't know. Maybe I'm not as akin to explosions as you. I don't know what they're doing in Jersey, but in Chicago, we don't have explosions like that. Suit yourself.
Yeah, I don't want to blow up my house, but good luck with that.
It's fine. It just took them like 24 hours to fix. Nah, it wasn't even 24. It was like 16 something.
Yeah, I like my internet where it is, so thank you.
Yeah. No, honestly, I did get some stuff done. I managed to pull out, you know. Luckily, I'm still a pen and paper type of guy. So I was still able to function. I was just like planning some YouTube stuff for a while.
Well, actually, you could have just—you could have been editing too. So that's actually good.
No, I can't edit because I don't have power.
Oh yeah.
Everything goes.
I keep thinking you lost. You just—I thought you just lost your internet.
It's not just internet.
Yeah.
I just take a day off and play some games or something. Go over some plans. You know, there is a ton of stuff I can do without internet. It limits you, but
yeah.
No, it's just all power was gone.
It's Jesus. All good.
And like, luckily in my house we have like a fire thing.
You should just edit it. You should just edit your videos on your phone.
Yeah, you know, there's a thing is when the power's out, you can't charge your phone, DJ.
That what you have McDonald's.
True, but you know there was like a tree down in the road. Actually,
you could climb the tree. You should have been fine.
No, that's the thing. Certain family member of mine happened to drive underneath the tree.
What?
Apparently that was a thing. That was highly scolded in my household. You know, it wasn't me this time, though. It wasn't me. Trust me.
Uh-huh.
No, but yeah, it was bad. So, pretty bad storm. Everything's all right.
Let's drive under the tree. It's all good and dandy.
I don't think anyone died. A lot of people are cold and uncomfortable because they have, like, electric heating in their house and they don't have a nice little fireplace where they cut wood, throw it in, and keep their family warm. But, you know.
Oh, God.
Okay, I think we have like a minute left, so any final words?
Banana.
Okay, any final statements?
Banana times two.
Well, you heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh wait, we can't end it yet.
Okay.
I found a boss.
Yeah, of course. It's the international side of... Wait, there's a boss?
Yeah, out of nowhere, he just spawned right next to me. Hey!
Yeah, I'm really not sure exactly the time. That we have right now. Maybe
come on.
I can get my Clefairy.
Who knows? Who knows?
If you keep pushing.
What if we get a moonstone out of this?
Yeah, no, that's half the reason why I'm like, no, it's perfectly okay, man. In fact,
instead of
training in the last moment, I'm probably going to go see if I can get one more Pokéloot that I know about it.
Do you like metal powder?
Metal powder? Like... No, I really don't.
Well, that's what I got.
I can't think of any situation where metal powder would be a decent thing. I mean, in or out of game, but you know, if you guys have enjoyed this, make sure you let us know in those comments. Let us know what Pokemon we should be training, and we'll let you know what Pokemon we're gonna train anyway. And yeah, anything else to say, sir?
Well, it's been a while that we haven't recorded, but
it has.
I guess if you guys want to see more of DJ Wahone, just leave a like in both of our videos, and who knows. Mm-hmm. Future video, we might jump in, you know, even though I might be somewhere hidden, you know, in some of the role plays, but you guys don't know, but yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I know, I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, so take care, guys.
And we'll see you next time.
Yeah, so, bye-bye.